walking across the Brooklyn Bridge, you have surveillance. That's crazy, man. Surveillance everywhere. But it's all good. It's a beautiful day, so I'm enjoying every minute of it on this Brooklyn Bridge. Still at the very beginning. Just decided to go across the Brooklyn Bridge today to go to Manhattan to this interesting event that's supposed to be going on over there at 5:45. Hopefully I make it in time. It's 4 something now. I don't know how long it's gonna take me to get across this bridge, but I'm gonna enjoy the moment. Guys, this event I just came from was absolutely insanity. It was off the hook good, spiritual all the way around. Man, listen, everybody should have been to that who wanted some kind of spiritual understanding of life. Simple spirituality, nothing super duper Wayne Dyer, Deepak Chopra complicated. I mean, everything is made so simple on how you can help and benefit the world. I'm gonna share some of this stuff with you guys, make another video about some of the stuff that she was talking about, because it was just simply amazing, honestly. The fact that I even was there was amazing, because I never thought I would actually stay. I was a little apprehensive about it, and so either way, I'm real happy that I went. Really, really happy. And when I get back to the house, I'm gonna show and share some of this stuff with you guys. Peace.